best. I'm the best you've ever seen. That's why I'm gonna be heavyweight champ of the UFC. Cause I'm the best of the best. I'm the best you've ever seen. That's why I'm gonna be heavyweight champ of the UFC.
Involved in the martial arts since back in the days of Daniel-san, when Bruce Lee took on Mr. Han and got cut by that weird little knifey arm. The birth of NHB was in 93, and it was designed so the world could see the most deadly effective art. Locked in a cage, cuts and hard. Clenched fist impact with a stiff wrist, lost in a missile fight, sweat and mucus. Fractured orbital bone, lost in zone, impervious to pain. Your face meets a headstone. Beaten and battered, knuckles are shattered, gloves are tattered. I got blood on my face and my muscles ache, but I'm gonna get that belt around my waist.
I'm the best of the best. I'm the best you've ever seen. That's why I'm gonna be heavyweight champ of the UFC. Cause I'm the best of the best. I'm the best you've ever seen. That's why I'm gonna be heavyweight champ of the UFC.
Welcome to our two corners. Red and blue, the referee separates the dogs, ready to shoot. Ring of the bell, welcome to hell. There's another 5 minutes with a story to tell. Take down, soccer control position. Make the transition, look for the submission. Fake the Kimura, switch to the armbar. Homeboy's case right back to the half guard. Oh shit, gotta remember all the BJJ that I have learned. Clock winds down and the bridges are burned. Getting out of the round is my concern. Make an orphan of your daughter. Turn your mother into a mourner. Then you're headed to the corner for a quick sip of water. 1 minute to reset it and you're back into the slaughter.
I'm the best of the best. I'm the best you've ever seen. That's why I'm gonna be heavyweight champ of the UFC. Cause I'm the best of the best. I'm the best you've ever seen. That's why I'm gonna be heavyweight champ of the UFC.
Now it's the start of round three. I got the perfect strategy. More tools and home improvement. Speed, strength, stamina, movement. Coach calls out combo number four, and I connect with a left straight through the jaw. I move him with incredible speed, hitting him with shots too quick to see. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and he falls to the floor. The crowd roars, the applause is deafening. Fall to a force, thank the Lord for everything. Here I am, I'm living a dream, just like I told you I was gonna be. I'm the heavyweight champ of the UFC.
I'm here with the champion of the world. How does that sound, my friend?
Gotta thank my team, my mom and dad, anybody who believed in the dream I had. To all the dudes wanting to crack at my strap, maybe give yourself a minute to think about that. Cause I can shoot a double leg like Brock, I could hit you with a Mark Hunt shot. Better front kicks than my cheetah. Forrest Griffin, I'm quite the bleeder. I got elbows like John Jones, so quick you'll think my mouse looks slow. Choke necks like Demi and Maya, representing that DS fire. I got a heart like Stefan Bonner. Talk even better at him at a shift than Connor. Take the fight to any place I wanna. I personify the meaning of guts and honor. The only way you're gonna get my belt from me is if you pry the shit from my dead body.
Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world.